John and Bertie Taucus, one of the greatest songwriting duos in history, who have never written a song together in a room. Bertie Taupin writes the lyrics, has a big phone book style, old fashioned, but there's no phone books anymore. But a big book like a phone book. And John, I've seen him do this, sits down, takes the lyrics, and writes music exactly how he moves the word around. It's just amazing how he can work it out. Well, here's an Elton John, Bernie Taupin song called Bad Side of the Moon, recorded by Miles Goodwin and his band called April Wine from Halifax, who then moved to Montreal in 1972. Here's April Wine, Bad Side of the Moon. Bad Side of the Moon, another great Canadian rock band. They lived on a street called Belmont Avenue in the Bronx, so two of the guys lived near Belmont Avenue. They were called the Belmonts. They were Carlo Mastrangelo, Fred Milano, and Angelo D'Alio. Then they met a guy named Dion DiNucci. He joined and they became Dion and the Belmonts. My first tour in the States with the Kingsmen, my Shake All Over Louie Louie tour. Dion and the Belmonts were on that tour, and I got to hear them sing doo-wop all day long and all night long on the bus. It was an amazing moment for me. I still know Dion, and he's still alive, and he still lives in Long Island, and he's a friend of mine and a friend of the DJs, and it's so great to talk to him because that tour was in 1965. Here's Dion and the Belmonts with a moon song, It's Only a Paper Moon.
Thank you. Right down.
There's a great band from Scotland, from Glasgow, Scotland. The good of Justin Currier, the lead singer of Jordan Hill College School. They came together and they placed an ad in the window of a music store asking for people to contact them. They had 5 albums in the top 10 in the UK. They are called Delamitri, which means absolutely nothing. It's not Latin for anything or Greek or anything like that. They just like the name, Delamitri. Here is a song about the moon by Delamitri, 1992, called Surface of the Moon.
Oxflash!